Tune into the ISC Morning News with Bryan Jacobson, tomorrow at 10:30. Where can you sing and dance in the library? Right here on the ISC Kids, Between the Lines is next year on the ISC Television Network. Get wild about reading.
WWLA-TV, Channel 13, Knoxville, Tennessee.